two children by their husband and father. The father purchased the rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon. The day of the crime, the father went to the trunk of his car, retrieved the rifle, and shot his wife as she was cleaning up the kitchen after lunch. When his 10-year-old son came to investigate the commotion, the father shot him too. His 6-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who he shot in the stomach, was pregnant at the time. Police arriving on scene after neighbors called 911 found the father in his car listening to the radio. Several days before the murders, neighbors say they heard the father repeating a sequence of numbers in a loud voice. They said it was like he was chanting some strange spell. There was another family shot to death in the same state last month, and in December last year, a man used a rifle and meat cleaver to murder his entire family. In each case, the perpetrators were fathers. State police say this string of domestic homicides appears unrelated, though it could be part of a larger trend such as employment, child care, and other social issues facing the average family. Thank you. rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place on a Sunday afternoon. Don't touch that dial now. We're just getting started. Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife as he was cleaning up. While the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon. Don't touch that dial now. We're just getting started. Retrieve the rifle and shot.
Now it's time for outstanding folks got their welfare cut, got their jobs pulled out from under us. Now you know what to do. Now's the time. Do it.